I don't think it matters in this game.
Really? I did almost die.
What, because you didn't crouch?
Nope. Crouch is life.
Amazing.
Masterful man.
Oh, stream is working.
Nice. Sheesh. Suddenly I get related shit on Shadow Warrior videos. Instantly.
It's just so hard to find a good fortune.
The algorithm is amazing.
Denied.
Denied?
Note to self. Kill your fucking forger.
I got denied.
Spawn point. Spawning shits.
Boom shakalaka. Ooh, it does slow down though.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to
fight? Oh, the reload is nice. Fuck yeah. Oh, what the hell? Did he die? Fuck yeah. Boom goes the boomstick. Did you just see that? No. Just fell down.
Invisible motherfuckers.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh yeah, boy. What? What? I missed. Nice. The game tutorial said you can do down and L2. That doesn't do anything for me. Like, this is front, this is side. That backwards works as well, but weird shit.
Need to unlock it, maybe.
Could be. What's the blue thingy by the chi magic? I wasn't able to do magic.
Healing.
Oh, only for this. Wow.
Yeah. And other abilities a bit later.
Oh, that was nice. Oh, come on, shotgun should be inserted this close. Yeah, I'm not sure if this is 60 FPS. What kind of gun is this?
Pretty fast. Move.
Oh, you drop your... assault rifle? Wait. I dropped my pistol?
What are you talking about?
I dropped my revolver. For this gun.
No. I don't see it. So.
I mean, if you check the weapon wheel, it's like you have shitload of weapons. Spots. Slots. So why did I drop it? Luckily I didn't drop my shotgun though.
Probably for different weapon types.
Hmm, could be.
You better do it.
Ah.
I'm just a ghost.
It's that type of game, huh? Literally takes 4 hits to die. Okay.
I think I got fresh clip.
Holy crap, you roundhouse kicked me to hell. What? What's this? Money. Money, money, money.
The future just keeps getting futurier.
What? Futurier? Big open area.
It's locked. Bulletproof glass too. I wonder if that's...
Oh, Kamiko. My star pupil.
Kamino?
Yeah, of course it's her.
Come now. Come now. Calm yourself, my dear. Let you go? I'm afraid I can't do that, my dearest. It would spoil
that ass, though.
Grand experiment, and you always
love
experiment. Before we embark on this grand adventure, there's something I should say.
Need close-ups.
I am
for research.
Might be robots, but...
Young lady,
what?
I would never have achieved all that I have without your help.
You got something grand against robots.
Just won't be the same without you.
Well, just say.
What do you see?
God damn it, Zilla. I knew you were in this.
Oh shit, she's kidding.
This is on a whole other level.
That's strange. What's happening?
I'm gonna help her instead of right? Killing you.
Someone check her vitals.
Pulse is normal, sir.
Untie her gag. I don't want her.
You yes, man. You yes.
To be.
Life.
I'm distraught.
Carry on. The stench of death.
Oh my. Now this is getting interesting.
Oh shit.
So she's evil now.
Know a good Mexican place around here?
Oh, now he talks. Fucked hard. Sheesh. I mean, if you wanted to fight, why not fight earlier? Complain. Because we got the jump. Does this a robot? Can I go in it? I cannot go in it, by the way.
Speaking of robots.
Oh! Zilla Chopper! Zilla Chopper.
Stop. Wait.
Oh shit! I love the shotgun, by the way. Fuck yeah. Jump. I want to see the animation. Yeah, you have to jump from high.
Okay.
Looks bad. Typical first person shit. Animation is bad. Need to go down.
Yeah, that animation is bad.
Told you. Do we have to destroy something? Doesn't really say the mission.
Yep.
Looty loot? You cannot open it?
What is this?
Should be another one here. Man.
again.
Yep. Not a fan of the enemy design so far. Invisible guns, flying thingies. What? I jumped up? Oh god damn it.
Killing you guys is wrong. I don't want to be right.
More boxes. A big box. A weapon. Is it a shotgun? It's a noob tube? What the hell is it?
I got a sword and an axe.
What the hell? Yeah, it's a shotgun, I think. Yeah. Oh, so when I held down. Wait, like. Yeah. So I just. I should have pressed square, I think. Instead, I switched the weapon and disappeared. The revolver. Wonder if I get back another box here. Another box upstairs here. Some of the random looking boxes. They all look different.
Really tiny too.
Yeah. There's something here as well. Do you see the icon on the map, by the way? What is the checkpoint?
Yeah, it's a shrine, I'm not sure what. I forgot what it did. Might be a
checkpoint, right? Can't open it, so. Yeah. Oh well. So, punk. I should have done this better. Reloads faster as well. Power immune? What?
So, power immune? No.
Yeah, what the fuck is it? It's immune to power. This boy is fucking crazy. Motherfucker!
Oh,
fuck. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Seriously? Can I hit them? Finally. Now you have the big weapon. You see the big weapon?
On the...
Gemina stone.
What a kind of revolver.
Yeah, so electric revolver. Wait, shit. You sure this is like Borderlands? There's something here. Oh, weapon.
Kind of. See the weapon stats in the menu.
3, 5, 8, 13,
ah.
21, 34.
Come, Nico has gone local with me.
89, 144, 233.
What's the blue thingy? What's the blue icon there?
610.
Ah, the shrine.
987.
I'm gonna be able to heal
myself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Using 181.
Heal myself. Get up, Camino.
Hey, spooky number lady. I'm gonna get you out of here. I just need you to.
Oh boy.
I am the end of all times. I am the shadow of the world.
God damn, girl. What thou wilt shall be the whole of the law.
I am the filth under your nails. I am the oil that stains your soul. I am despair made.
Would you still hit?
Okay, so this is probably a terrible idea, but I'm sort of out of options here. I'm gonna untie you. When I do, please don't eat my face. I'm a friend, okay?
Don't untie her, fuck
no.
She's possessed.
Alright, here we go. And my face remains uneaten. Gonna put that one in the plus column. Up you go. Come on.
This accent is nice. Oh god. Oh god, this is scary.
You're doing really well with your own face.
Yeah.
Where's the emergency exit?
Graphics are bad.
Places are fire hazard if I've ever seen.
What's the bloom or the textures
are
this bad?
Ladies. What's that? You're trapped in a glass
box?
Maybe. Oh, that's good.
But the ass
ladies,
man.
How many years did you spend in mime school?
One for all.
Listen, I would love to stay and catch up, but I've got this possessed girl and she's...
Oh god.
You see what I mean? Kids today, right?
Smith. Kamiko.
What?
That is.
I shot her up with some kind of serum. She went like this.
Follow me quickly.
Why did they let her shoot you?
Whoa. What is this place?
This is my other workshop.
Now this place looks okay.
Holy pieces of sacks.
Graphics
of shit. Where did you get all these swords?
I made them.
Outside looks trash again.
Trade, but there is no time to explain. Lay her down here.
Okay. There.
Now, wait here for a moment.
Wait here. Oh, not a problem. I'll just hang out here while Linda Blair.
We never had a sub-zero like armor in Monster.
I know. I don't like it any more than you do. Can I go now?
The guy has a bit of sub-zero going on.
Doesn't look like a Mortal Kombat.
Who's this wee white man?
Excuse me.
I want a Mortal Kombat costume in now. Monster.
Okay. What do you need me to do?
Where it is?
I need a place for her to stay.
I have a futon she can.
Exactly like sub-zero in Scorpion.
But it's clean.
I'll shut you up this place. Why can't she just stay here?
I need a soul she can co-locate with.
You need a...
Her body...
Co-locate?
If I do not separate her soul from it in the next few minutes, it will become corrupted as well. And she will be gone forever.
That is pretty fucked up.
Once her soul is removed, we can fix her body. And then she can re-enter it. But in the meantime, I need a place to keep it.
Her soul. Seriously.
I did something like this once before, and it did not end well.
In truth, you are my only option.
Well, keep it in your soul, then.
I can't. I'm performing the ritual.
Oh, there's rules. That's convenient.
She's too far gone. I have to start.
And we are getting her soul. Okay.
Yeah, I guess so.
I'm not getting paid enough for this shit.
I am the Night's Mirror.
What are you doing to her, old man?
Shit, it's blood across the sky.
Are you ready?
Ready? Ready for what?
Okay.
Hello?
Who is that?
It's me. Kamiko?
The girl from Zilla Labs.
Yeah.
The one I rescued?
I'm not sure. I don't remember much.
Where are you?
I don't know. Where are you?
I'm not sure. Everything got so loud, it all went black.
Well, have you tried opening your eyes?
The hell is she wearing?
It actually hadn't occurred to me.
Are you okay?
Smith! I'm fine,
open
I
your
just...
Eyes. Fucking
where
hell.
Am I?
Kamiko, are you okay?
She's alright, she just told you.
Wait, this is the weirdest... Is this my body? Wait, are these my fingers?
Yes.
Wait, who's talking?
I didn't hear anything.
In my head, I keep hearing...
In your head? Am I...
Can you hear me?
Is she...
Okay. I think it worked. Comical soul has been temporarily placed in your care.
Are you serious?
Serious?
It's really rather miraculous.
That's not the word I would have chosen.
I'm riding shotgun with this dimwit?
Do you understand?
Bitch, I saved your ass.
Everything is going to be all right.
Oh, right, sure. I mean, this day's been fantastic so far. I lost my job, and then my boss tried to kill me, and now I'm stuck inside the head of some wannabe ninja!
She's great. How long do we have to do this for?
Oh, okay. So, the hell is this?
It's a dick sword, huh?
Seems like a dicky sword, yeah.
It's a wang sword.
A wang. Wang is bigger than her body. Damn. What's this? Can I pick a sword here? Ooh, I would like it mace though. Ah, it's a weapon crafting shit.
Christmas tree?
Huh. Oh yeah. Convenient. You can talk to him? Master Smith.
I have to go to the Wang Cave.
Wang Cave? It's actually Christmas here.
What is Duke?
Is it a coincidence or did it? What is Duke? Holy shit! What the fuck? You killed Duke. Arcade? What did I say? Kobadira. Hideo.
Ninja shop.
It's Hideo. Big ass weapons here, son. Why can't I have one? Oh, we have to go to our apartment first.
Well,
the hell is this?
Bounty board.
Oh, yes, motherfucker. Arcade! Oh, you cannot actually.
Hotline Miami. Serious Sam.
What the fuck? Same devs or something was?
Publisher.
Hard Reset? Ever heard of that?
Yeah, it's also FPS.
Interesting.
Okay.
Forbidden fruit. What's this? Sirene mine. Whoa, chainsaw.
This is so strange. I'm in here, seeing through your eyes, but I'm also asleep back in Smith's dojo.
Wanna pull?
I can feel myself with my eyes closed. I wonder if I can.
Does work.
Wiggle my.
Don't pull a muscle.
Would it kill you to let me concentrate for a second?
You think it's easy sharing your mind with someone?
I don't think I can move my body at all.
Just so long as you can't move mine.
Yes, sir, Captain Krusty, sir.
At ease, soldier.
Nice bed, though. I like this place. Huge bed, billiard table, I mean pool table. What do you want?
Big ass TV.
Where? Oh yeah, shit. Damn. Look at this Christmas TV. What you doing? Don't break my house. Time to go. And we have a pole dancer here.
Just a pole, no dancer.
Yeah. What is this? Weird game. What you doing? Speak with Hideo.
Saw you, Hideo? Master Wang!
It is Master a pleasure Wang. To
meet you. I've heard a lot about you. All good, I hope. It's a pleasure to meet you, fucking kids.
What the fuck was it? You cannot get him.
Hey, what's going on, Hideo? The usual. Training. Vigilance. I've taken over the Kung Fu sessions for Master Smith while he works on a cure for Kamiko.
Nice. Sounds like fun.
It's work. We have to be ready at any moment.
For what exactly?
Justice never rests.
Well, you're a serious young fellow.
How old is this game?
You're about as far from me as humanly possible.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, yeah, man. This PC version of it.
Master Smith asked me to show you some of the chi techniques we have developed here. With your training, they should be elementary.
Fire away. I'm always up for new and better ways to fuck shit up.
Blades of Saibotsui. Oh, hell yeah. Bam! Okay, didn't do shit. I vanished.
Wait, what?
I disappeared.
Oh, yeah.
Skill points, let's see. The hell? You can upgrade weapons? Gym. Now I can dual wield. Fuck yeah!
Dual wield? What?
Revolver dual wield.
Is that a skill point or?
No, I inserted some kind of gem.
Oh.
No, dual wield gem. I wonder if you can dual wield shotgun then. Is there a weapon upstairs or something? How do you get up there? Ah! How do I get in there? Seems to be something inside here. No idea how to get inside though. Do you see it on the map? The orange gun thingy?
Yeah. invisible walls everywhere. Oh.
You got there?
Got up to the outside, but...
Yeah, I could jump on the roof, but... It's not like the door opens. Maybe you can melee it? The window?
No. There's a door down here, but I think it opens later or something.
Okay. Ah. Okay. Yeah, well, that's you. But where? Dragon Mountain. Lo Wang.
Well, you know, it's great as long as she keeps her mouth shut.
I have to ride around in this cesspool of your mind all day and not talk about it? I wish I had skin so I could crawl out of it. You pompous, oversexed idiot!
She agrees.
I very much doubt that. Please, treat her with respect and kindness, Lo Wang. She is very dear to me.
Oh, look, someone with manners. Shocking.
I'm sure
you'll
find a way to put aside your differences in the name of the greater good.
If by greater good you mean me getting my money, then I heartily agree.
Money is an illusion used to hypnotize small minds.
But it sure helps when you're trying to buy a bottle of good whiskey.
I need four things. First, a demonic rod. Then the skin of a large mammal. And some raw chi crystals. They can usually be found near black brain pools. Careful though. The pools are what seems to be causing the mutations in the animals out there.
Maybe I'll pick up some dinner while I'm at it.
I would not recommend eating them.
I'm doomed.
I will also need golden chrysanthemum. The vendors in the marketplace usually have them.
Wow, crystals and flowers. Hey dudes, we going to harmonize our resonances and use them to levitate the Pentagon?
Something like that. Come on, the sooner I have these materials, the sooner I can get Kamiko back where she belongs.
All right, back in a jiff.
All right. You can decline the mission, what's the point? What the fuck?
It's a story mission, bro.
Sure. What the fuck is it, Christmas icon? Tree icon. Oh, hello, Daddy.
Larry, how's it hanging?
You know this guy?
Old you friend.
You always make me smile, Lo Wang. No, wait, that's not it. You always make me fart. That's what it was.
What?
That hurts, Larry. You know, you're a real demon, you know that?
That's what my mama always told me. What can I do for you?
I actually have a very special request today. I need a golden chrysanthemum.
Ooh, specialty item. Very hard to find.
Come on now, Larry. I know you're holding, and you owe me one.
It's a fair cop.
Yakuza mess with you anymore?
They still give me dirty looks from time to time, but there hasn't been an incident since you put the fear of Wang in them.
I did do that, didn't I?
And I do owe you one. Here, on me.
Oh, bring that was easy.
Next time.
Okay. Hey. Thanks for this.
Thank you. You saved my business, maybe my life.
Hey, let's not get weepy about it. I don't want you to start spitting acid everywhere.
Racist!
Demon! Big kiss.
Ew.
What are you selling? Show me.
It's a lot of money.
That's a lot of fucking Yakuza money. Assault rifle.
G36?
Oh yeah. I think I had elemental essence of momentum or something. Oh, maybe not, I don't know. For the dual wield.
That demon's name is Larry?
Wow, his real name is unpronounceable.
He wanted something his customers could relate to.
And he chose Larry.
Yeah, said he saw it in a video game.
Nerds.
Look who's talking, Dorcas.
Let's go.
Car, sweet car.
Can we drive though?
Is this our only transportation option?
Why, you got a better idea?
Sorry, I'm just used to...
Why?
Why is she sitting on the car?
Actually, you're not far off.
What?
I figured it out when I was training with Smith. It was an accident.
You accidentally teleported.
When I calm my mind, I can see these statues. And if I focus on one, it sort of pulls me to it.
In the real world?
Interesting.
How?
I have no idea how it works, but I've been doing it for the past year.
No wonder Smith took an interest in you.
Here, close your eyes. I'll show you.
Mission.
You have to do everything, so...
Let's teleport, shall we? He's making a selfie. Do you see the loading screen? He's chainsawing and making a selfie.
No, I have the car one.
Hello. New chat?
What is it? Boxing.
Ah.
Just money.
Money, money. Money, money, money.
Wait, I can teleport?
Wait, what?
Okay, you can teleport back to base and back.
Oh, nice. Big ass motherfuckers, huh? They are superior. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. This might be a bad idea.
It's formidable.
Shooting from far away. Oh,
yeah.
I'm okay. Health, nice. More health. Nice that you see it on the map.
Yeah. It blends in pretty well.
Yeah.
Easy to miss.
Yep. Alrighty then, let's go. Money? Money?
Oh. Another superior monster.
Superior what? What? Disappear. Motherfucker! Oh shit, son!
What? Flying. Oh shit.
cheese up? Oh, it costs ammo! Holy shit. Fuck yeah. The sword, which we got, costs ammo. I was shooting from far away with the sword.
Yeah, the shooting sword.
Crap. I wonder how you get ammo.
Ammo? Shrine? I
don't know. Ah, the chainsaw ammo as well. But why? Fuck. Ammo box. There should be ammo box down there. Oh yeah. Is this only 2 player or maybe even 4 player? It's 4 player, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Or 3 player. It says 3 player skill, isn't it?
At least 3 player. I should do 2 player then.
Oh!
Most of killing me. That's bullet sponges.
Yeah. But how do you do it? I don't even know.
Choose it before you start the session.
Yeah, I see.
Blind. Fuck.
Yeah, I thought it was just for information only. Not really. Adjustable. The hell, the dual wield. You shoot very fucking slow, man. Jesus Christ. Revolver. Lots of boxes here, man. And another one. And another one? Jesus, how many boxes? What's this? So, bro.
Stop.
Oh fuck. Yeah boy. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Fuck you. Beautiful. What's wrong with the item grab stuff? Sometimes you have to press square, sometimes it grabs itself. It's quite annoying. Even though I have the option for auto grab, but still. Quite annoying, man. What is this? Demonic rod!
Oh, that's a demonic rod.
Yeah. Some health shit here. Monster skin and crystals. No. Ah, we are 60k though. I guess earning money is not that difficult. What? He grabbed me. Yeah, I like the way they explode though. Ho ho ho. Don't even roll forward, just roll. Seems. Shit. Oh shit, on this guy. Help us, Contos. Oh hell nah.
Another one.
Yeah, there as well.
Oh man.
What beyond? What? How many? Oh, cockroaches. Yeah! Another total.
Holy shit.
I like how they fall though.
Yeah.
Instead of no setting, you know. It's a rabbit! I killed the rabbit.
Wow.
What?
Killed a defenseless rabbit.
Yeah, maybe he had a secret item, I don't know.
I think he drops ammo.
Yeah, so yeah. Should be grateful then. What the hell is this?
The fuck?
Reminds me of Dreadnought. Lots of Dreadnoughts. I need to chainsaw them. Fuck yeah! The damage, son. Damn, I love it. Wait, what? What the fuck is this?
Stinger.
Super Stinger! Chain him! Fuck yeah! So what the hell happened to my shotgun? I mean, the reload was instant. Now it's one by one shells. Notice that? The fuck? Glitch, you motherfucker, what the fuck?
Well,
you don't see the glitch?
What?
Holy shit. Glitching all over the place.
Stream.
The fuck? How did you reload before in the first mission?
No?
Yeah, he threw ammo in the air and then dropped everything in the shotgun at once, all six.
But yeah, now sometimes it happens. Maybe when it's empty or something.
Yeah, that's what I thought, but now it does one by one. It's fucking shit.
Does this? That's random.
This is the monster skin. Oh no, never mind. No, it wasn't like every time I had to reload for doing it instantly. Okay. There's a big morpho, by the way.
Oh. Big yep. Flaming morpho.
20 damage build. Fuck! Oh one shit, one hit! It took me down almost, holy crap. Heal myself, man. Jesus. Oh shit, he saw me. He's vulnerable to ice. You got ice, maybe.
I don't have ice. Wait, there's a ice battle here.
Nice.
Huh.
Very nice. What did he drop? I had a big sense of our monster skin. Let's see. Alright.
Some
fuck faces. Box up here. There's money though. What's this? Cookie found. Reality is what you can get away with. Okay. Found the cookie here. They also see the cookie. No?
Yeah, I see.
Oh.
I don't know what the point is, but...
Sure. Oh shit! Wait, the revolver is ice, no? Fucker! Fuck you! Checkpoint and health point and box point. Where is it? Plasma. Money. Upstairs. Shitload of money though.
I got 100
one mission. Yeah. Oh, we have to go back. All the way back.
Here, right?
Wait, what?
Jump in.
My map shows completely different. What the hell? God damn it. God damn it, how did you get up there?
Jump from the thing here.
From the house, right? No, you can just jump. Yep. What the hell? My map is showing a completely different area. It's showing this side, I guess. I don't know.
Hey,
fuck yeah.
Drop something. Oh, it's your dignity.
Back then. Didn't. So didn't. Well, that sucks. Oh. They're showing me this area. I guess. Dido. We need nade or something, man. Why doesn't the game have nade?
Like a fresh clip.
Oh, we have to teleport. We're done here.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this
speaking.
Has Kamiko's condition improved?
Like she cares.
Not exactly, but we're working on it.
And are you integral to her recovery?
I'm not sure it...
Good, come to my office. I have something I need done.
Will it involve getting paid this... You know, she's a treasure.
Loway, I didn't expect you back so soon.
Funny how efficient you can be when there's someone in your head yelling at you all the time.
Do you have a problem with efficiency?
So you and Kamiko are getting along then?
I wouldn't call it getting along so much as getting through.
Enough chatting, let's get on with it.
The rock doesn't choose the river, nor the river the rock. Yet neither would exist without the other.
Tell him to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make my stupid potion already.
Kamiko says...
Why would the rock not live without...
What? Very much.
Okay, she said to lay off the cryptic wisdom and make the stupid potion already.
That's my girl. My items, please.
Here you go. Oh, and hey, Kamiko had a question. What was that thing her dad got her?
It is a spirit well. An extremely powerful artifact.
Say what now?
It is like a container, only it can hold a person's soul.
Wait, seriously? Why can't I live in there instead of with this idiot?
She wants to know why you didn't put her in there.
It would not be a good idea. Once you have entered a spirit well, you will never emerge.
Oh, so it's like a Comic-Con.
This is a complex operation. It's going to take me some time. Check back with me when you can.
Comic-Con. What?
The cure is coming along nicely, but it needs more time to cook. In the meantime, do you think you could help me with something?
Does it involve moving the piano or coming to an open mic night?
It does not.
Then I'm in.
I'm running out of crude.
And crude is?
Unrefined black grain. The raw material that comes out of the ground.
Out of the ground.
She's telling me.
I'm sorry.
That's right. I forgot about your tiny mind.
Hey, seriously, you guys have to stop that. All right, what is this stuff for?
It's the unrefined material that...
Just let him talk.
Excuse me?
Sheesh, somebody woke up on the wrong side of the collision.
Sorry, I'm still getting used to this.
Sludge is the base. It can be fractured and distilled into a variety of things. Fuel, lubricant, even liquor. I need it to run my forge. There's some wildcatters out west of here in the wilderness. They'll sell you some. Just make sure you ask nicely.
I am, in all things, a model of gentility.
Right. stealth slot.
Check out the Ripper. You got.
Yeah. Looks nice. So where's the office?
Chronicles of Riddick.
What? Where?
Is it
ah.
It?
Yeah. Laundry. Is the boss is here? Diddy boss. What you doing in the laundry, man? What race is this?
Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
What's so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Do you see the same cutscene as me?
Listen, you cocky piece
yeah.
of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me. If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
That's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie. She is a charmer,
nice.
Huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Can't put my finger on the X and the S. It's a funny one.
Supposed to be a Chinese-ish.
Really?
Just the bounty boy.
What is it? Huh? Fuck the bounties. Who cares about bounties, man? So I guess we can teleport.
You need to go to the other right place or no?
No, I'm at the mission. I think. Grenade launcher. Hammer shot, automatic shotgun. Which one to do? Grenade launcher, why not? I accept it, but. Huh. Maybe I do have to go there. The hell? This mission might be too difficult at this point. Really?
Okay. Is it the only mission?
No, but the hell.
It's a different one then.
Okay. Let's feel free at home. Cookery. Mission completed. Okay, let's try this one. It's a side mission, what the hell? We are not strong enough for the main mission. What the hell? You have crossbow as well. Weird map. What the hell is this? Oh! It is so strong, son.
Load already?
Yeah, and I'm getting fucked. Holy shit, son.
Stuck in the middle of the...
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Fuck me.
Were they hostile
bitches,
or did you make them angry?
No, they shot me instantly.
Some kind of push attack now with R2.
Yeah, you'll love it. Kicking me and shooting me and dancing around me, Jesus.
Ooh.
The insides came out. Jesus, and that was difficult.
Oh. Okay.
They didn't warm me here.
You just spawned on top of them or something?
I spawned here near to this car, and but they were all here in this on the street. Start to attack me. Amazing spawn point. Okay. Might as well stay up here on the roofs. Shit, crazy bitches down there. Oh shit, hidden wall. Hidden wall wounded. Oh shit! They're coming up! What have you done, man?
There's so many of them.
Yep. And dogs? And mutant dogs?
One of them
what?
Is healing constantly or something?
Mutant dog shit, man.
A rat furine. The fuck?
What?
Rat slash Wolverine, I guess?
Look at the biggest bitch! Oh, that's the rat furine.
Ta! Fast, too.
For a big motherfucker. Oh my god, what? What? Huh? Oh, bitch, I'm dead. Motherfucker! Oh shit. Taking some damage, yes? Bitch here in the back, I'm stuck. Holy shit, I flew! Oh my god, more enemies.
Spongy, yes.
Yep. Jesus, son. Grab the fucking thing! What the fuck? Sometimes it grabs automatic. Glitchy ass piece of fucking. Why is there an invisible wall here? Why? Jesus. Was this a PSN only game? Maybe it was Kickstarter.
I don't know. Don't think so.
By the way, where the fuck is Shenmue 3?
I don't know. Still in development?
Jesus. Development limbo, huh?
Guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
Where can I find him?
He doesn't really like me.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me.
A lot of cash.
Alright. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
Alright, cool. See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus.
What is she wearing?
Some kind of cyber suit.
Might as well be naked.
Some rats.
Fuck them rats. Oh my god, superior rat. Jesus, dodge all over the place, man. Ugh. Eat this boy. Look at them rolling all over the place, holy shit. Was it the fucking Forerunner? Holy shit, son.
Battlefront.
Yeah, I mean... Moxie box.
What is some fire gems or whatever? Some of them say, you know, fire vulnerable, ice vulnerable.
Yeah.
Equip some of this shit.
I guess. I don't even see fire stuff. What's it? Wait. Chilling effect?
an elemental.
Yeah, I'm checking. Compound's fire, okay. Where's my shotgun? Put my shotgun. Yeah, I have a fire shotgun and a... Oh, fuck. And a ice revolver. Fireburn. Oh, you don't kill them.
So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
No, no, we fight, okay?
Shitload of damage, son.
Good morning, Starshine. And good night.
Yep. Power immune, fire immune. Oh no. Mighty, what?
Oh, shit, I'm dying. Okay. Money and karma. Experience and money. I guess.
He's almost dead. Come on. Stabbed him. Like you stabbed him in the neck or something. Where's the box? Yeah, next time we play, I'm gonna do two player. If it's possible still.
Should be.
Maybe even a four player, huh?
No.
You want easy mode, huh? I did do an easy though. Medium. Normal.
Set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me what the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real... weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
I guess the chef is the boss. Fuck, I'm... What? Bitch, what's your problem? Shit, he's totally destroying. Watch out for her, bitch. It's quite strong.
Some of the...
Yeah. She's healing. another con.
Physical resistant, hardened steel.
Harden this bitch. Fucking strong motherfuckers, man. Ah, rabbits. Lots of rabbits.
Jeez.
So does good damage against these guns.
Hellhound?
Oh, oh fuck. Toxic resistance. Electric vulnerability.
You got a bunch of... whatever the fuck these things are.
Oh my god, it held. Oh shit, I'm getting fucked here. Might as well kill them first before we continue. Watch out, okay? It's dangerous. You okay?
There's one up here? Or?
Essence of electricity, Might as well equip it now. Got the boss there. Where is it?
See, you're electric vulnerable.
Yeah, that's why. Fuck's sake. Then. Barely any damage. Oh! Toxic is killing me. Holy fuck, son. Oh my god, the toxic. He spawned a guy or something?
Oh, ah, fuck it. Killed himself.
Okay, I'm doing barely any damage on the protector of something. Time to run, son. A health thingy here. What? You okay?
Kind of. Okay.
I don't have any health, man.
Fireworks. Okay.
Did not see him coming.
Jeez, man, this guy.
Yeah, this is fucking
high defense.
Is he dead?
Nope.
Of course not. There are two. This mission didn't even say it's too difficult or something. Fuck's sake. I'm a 3-player scaling, even with 3 this would be crazy.
I still damage with... Nice.
Yeah. How much extra do you want, man? This is crazy. Did you put toxic on your...
Is he healing or taking damage?
I have no idea. They disappear as well. It's fucking weird.
One down.
Good.
You do get stunned by the chainsaw, it's nice.
Yeah, but what the fuck is he disappearing or something? I don't understand.
I think if they go too far, they could pull back in or something.
He's a lightsaber troll. Needed help.
Oh,
oh, oh fuck!
Poison. God yep. Damn it.
Stay far, far away from this guy. Wow!
Almost.
Almost. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
Yeesh.
Holy shit, son. The hell, man.
Got an arm. Yeah.
That one's armed. Yeah. Yeah, Wolverine, man. There's a health box in here. It's neat. Jesus Christ, that was quite something. Better here. Fucking more enemies, really? Oh, I'm out of here. How's that? Teleporting.
Hey, you mind keeping your blood to yourself, please? Oh,
nice.
There we go. How is this thing?
Where is it? Where?
Exploding.
Suicide bomber. Wait, his name is Abdullah. The house is... It's Abdullah. Watch out for Abdullah!
Jesus.
Tiny one as well? Tiny Abdullah. Motherfucker. There's a box there. Box up here?
Junkie.
Where's the box? There's money though. Wait, how do I get back now? Junkie? What? I see. Now here's the chef.
Because I wasn't chef.
Still says locate the chef and teach him a lesson.
Piggy.
Or yeah, snow gone.
Number 4, I know you've heard this before. Never get high on your own supply. Eh?
Not sure. Box here.
Oh.
And the cookie. This fortune is untrue. Back now.
Never try to teach a Wang to sing. It sounds terrible and annoys the Wang. Okay.
Okay, I'm...
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
Alright.
I'd love their Wang.
Wait, what? Huh? I didn't teleport back? Did you teleport back?
I did.
I came.
Yeah.
I came back in. What? I keep going back to the same area. Okay. Glitchy fucking game. I'm gonna try this again.
Maybe
yeah, I keep going back.
Map or
huh?
Maybe the map works?
Abandoned? No, I don't want abandoned. I want to return. How do I even go back there? I don't know. Okay. Are you back though?
Yeah, but I can't do anything, so.
What should I do then?
Yeah.
Select a different mission. Free roam. Oh no, I got attacked! Amazing. Wait, you are here?
Yeah, I teleported back.
And then you
I can just keep teleporting.
Hello.
Amazing.
Wow! Lieutenant of the Dragon Mountain. How do I. Can I not just. I will abandon this mission if I choose a different mission, so.
Indeed. Quit the game then? Reload? Get a reload checkpoint option maybe?
I cannot do anything. I'm gonna return to main menu. Does it say,
might be the only way.
Weird shit. Yeah, the game was glitch from the get-go. Yeah, difficulty is now, I mean, two-player based. Let's see. Fucking weird game. Loading. Wonder where I will spawn though, in that mission or back in base.
Over the base?
Hope so. Let's teleport. Nope, still cannot. Oh, I'm back. Holy fuck. Well, that was scary.
Good.
Talk to this boy and then end this thing. Fucking shit game. Jesus. Glitchy game, I mean. Wait, do I have to invite you first or can you talk to yourself?
You can invite me, but.
I mean, to complete the mission.
I don't think it progresses for the join the player who joins, so it doesn't matter.
But you do get the award, etc., right? Reward.
Yeah. So.
1 second. Luckily, inviting is not so difficult. You're also leveling up, right? So. You do get the XP, I guess.
Yep. XP and weapons and stuff. Get that at least?
No. Fucking weird game, man. Jesus. Good, let him off. 16k. I might buy the assault rifle. Might be useful. Look at these fuckboys. You in or
loading?
See. Sweet.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty odd.
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He's pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.
Alright.
Biggie. The Duke. Not to.
Duke, Duke. I might do this one. Insert the gem here. Wait. You cannot have you cannot have multiple gems?
Yeah, you got three.
Yeah, but how do you equip the other
stuff? Right analog.
Shotgun totally in scene. Miss rate 161% of what? Miss rate? What the hell is miss rate? You miss?
I don't know.
Be fucking insane. High to low. Or is this all? No, it's not all right. Alright. It will gonna end the stream for a second.